Holy fucking shit.
I will tell you, I've never seen anything like it.
Holy fucking shit.
Is the craziest I think I've ever seen.
Everything okay?
$11 fucking million. What are you gonna do? Get a Ferrari? What the fuck?
Oh, language. The baby's here.
Ooh. Yo, what up, everybody? Roaring Kitty here. I'm gonna pick a stock and talk about why I think it's interesting, and that stock is GameStop.
I love this guy.
Retail traders have hooked into GameStop.
I think they think it's a good investment. It looks like there's one guy driving all the buying.
Who is this schmuck?
Dumb money, man.
Happy to take it.
Wall Street is betting that this company is gonna fail. And if it fails, these hedge fund assholes make a shit ton of money. 70,000 people have watched this video.
Roaring Kitty, I love you!
If he's in, I'm in.
If he's in, I'm in.
GameStop, those shares not stopping.
Those stock is only gonna go up. When they hit, I'm gonna buy you a mansion.
Let's drink to that.
My brother is a fucking nerd.
Wall Street must be seeing this, right?
Holy fucking shit.
Holy shit.
You should probably dial in.
Holy fucking shit. Do you have a minute?
Babe, how much did we make today?
$5 million.
How much did we lose today?
$1 billion.
And yesterday?
$4 million.
And yesterday?
$1 billion.
Babe.
Yeah.
We're like really fucking rich. Is it us versus
them? Who you think gonna win? You got rich dudes pissing in their pants right now.
They're coming after you.
We need to talk about the GameStop situation.
Retail traders always lose.
You've been served.
Wall Street cheated. Surprise, surprise.
You have to testify before Congress. The game has changed. If it's us versus them, who you
think gonna win? If it's us, what's the point of winning the race if you let some dipshit steal the prize?
A lot of people feel the system is broken. The whole idea of the stock market is if you're smart and maybe with a little luck you can make your fortune. Certainly not anymore. Who you think gonna win? There's no hope for the little guy.
Shitballs.
Maybe now there is.
Fuck yeah.